Here are three things you might not have known about Kevin Sully.
Three things about me. Well, number one, I have a workshop in my garage where I make some furniture and art projects like this. Number two, before I was a meteorologist, I was a DJ on the radio for several years, working up and down the East Coast and in Texas. And number three, I really love to go on a hike with my family and love the Wichita Mountains. And as a bonus, I really like to take pictures, but you probably already knew that.